Just like other locales across this country and the Commonwealth have a serious drug and substance abuse problem. Combating this problem requires a multifaceted approach. First and foremost, I believe in the aggressive and proactive targeting of drug dealers and boys in our community. But secondly, I also firmly believe that we must educate and protect our youth from drugs, alcohol, and so many other issues.